Evening, everyone. Back for the racing stage 5 on City in the Sgurr. No, the leg's not fresh. Just Darren asking me how my legs are after last night. Oh, not enough time to chat. Here we go. Second try. City of the Sgurr. Double bike again. Even more riders tonight. About 200. We're a bit late getting sorted out. I'm trying to put some ice on my back because my back got sort of sore. I think slept a bit funny. Not sure how we had to keep it on though. Makes breathing harder with the straps. Keep the ice on the back. So, breathing pain or back pain. Don't be serious. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
But, yeah, just over 40 seconds faster than yesterday. So, despite failing on those hills, gotta be pretty happy with that. Also, new 5-minute power PB. So, guess that was on the first hill, because I got 12-minute PB on that first hill. And then, and then I was 8 seconds faster up the second hill than I was yesterday. I'm, you know, annoyed that I'm still shit. but not as shit as yesterday. So yeah, I'll take a 40 second improvement on slightly tired legs with a sore back. Michael was in for a real shot at the podiums and this fast time at the front, became third. I think he's probably got a podium. Can't be sure, but fingers crossed, Michael. So yeah, it'll be interesting to see how the series pulls out, time-wise. Fingers crossed, Bowser's great effort tonight, and across the whole series actually, I've gotten him a podium, because it's well-deserved. And third, our team was in with a shot of fastest overall team GC time. I think we were second coming into this one. There's a couple of teams really close, one just ahead, just behind. So we'll see how we did. Check just power later if you're interested. The results won't be updated for a while, unfortunately. I might put them in the video text description at the end of the upload later if they're ready by then. So keep an eye out for that. But yeah, that's Race the World months over. Phew, survived. Just. And whatever my end result in the GC after this stage, I can be pretty happy with how I did. Really can't complain about improvements. I did a lot better tonight than I expected, given the pace of the front group was just about 20 seconds faster than last night's race. and I managed 40 seconds faster than my last night, and I don't really need to race two nights in a row, so they're not proper hard races, you know. So, yeah, keep going. I was going to do my whoosh race later, but I'll have to see how the legs and, more importantly, the back are in a little bit, as to whether that's a possibility. I might poodle around and just give you a view of how my whoosh looks now, because I promised a few people I would. But in the meantime, I'm going to go and cool down. So as always, bring a towel and don't panic.